Come to Beige. Yes. Go support Donna. He's somewhere in there. People are asking where you've been. They see I've courage and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna go?
You're gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. 'Cause it's one of Goodness, that was awkward. Not that you're awkward, but just because we're... I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Prince Hans of the Seven Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady.
Oh, no, you don't have to do that. I'm not that princess. My sister Elsa is the queen. I'm just me.
Just you?
Well, I'm not the heir. Just as fair. Forget it. I'm not making any sense. How embarrassing.
You don't have to be embarrassed around me. I'm only the 13th son of the king. I have a very small kingdom. Please, accept my humblest apologies.
Of course, Hans of the Seven Isles.
Thank you, Anna of Arendelle.
It's time! The coronation's about to begin!
Oh my goodness, the coronation! I have to go. Will I see you later?
Definitely.
Dance?
Well, I've heard that what you get is what you get.
There's something very wrong with you.
Thank you. You're a model princess. Thank you. I take after my sister. This is nice, Elsa. Us talking?
Yeah, it is. Maybe we could do it more often?
I would love to, Anna.
Or maybe we could keep the gates open and let light back into the castle?
No, wait, we can't.
Can't we? I mean, who's stopping us?
You're the queen.
You can do whatever you want.
Well, I'm stopping us.
But why? I don't understand.
That's right, you don't.
Can you excuse me for a minute, Elsa? Hello again.
Hans, you look upset. Are you okay?
Yeah, Elsa just left me alone again, like she did for years.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. I never did figure out what I did.
I spent a lot of time alone as a kid, too.
But you have 12 older brothers.
Yeah, but if they weren't humiliating me, they were ignoring me. It's not going to be like that when I have a family.
Me neither. No one will ever be shut out.
Oh, Anna, I can never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy!
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I'm doing the same thing. He's like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But being you.
Stay away from me!
I'm going after her.
It's too dangerous. I'll come with you.
No, I need you here.
Rangers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
So, what are you going to do when you find your sister? What's your plan?
I'm gonna talk to her.
Talk to her? That's not a plan.
Sure is. Let's keep moving.
The queen really is a monster, and she will be dealt with. And on it, I will leave you back, Summer!
Thank you.
cool.
Take your sides to the guards until I decide what to do.
Help! Please help!
Anna! You returned!
Yes, and she's freezing. Her life's in danger.
I'll take it from here.
Please keep warm.
Thank you.
sacrifice yourself for me?
I love you.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
Of course. Love will thaw.
Side. Let's leave the